match between South Africa and India. I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this exciting contest is Mel Jones.
Thanks, Slats. Good to be with you for this match. We will be extremely lucky to get through a day without some rain. I think the ground staff will be busy. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss.
Right there.
Keeper had to dive, but takes it safely.
Whoa, where was that going? Called wide.
Wide.
De Kock gets off the mark.
Wait.
And that completes a very good over.
Now on, none for three.
The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Didn't like the look of that one. No shot offered.
Well wide.
Right there.
Perfect technique and placement.
Yep.
Ball is in.
Wait. Wait there. Wait!
Good bowling in that over.
South Africa are now none for 13.
Waiting. Right there.
He lets that go through to the keeper.
So wide there.
Yep. Thank you.
Phil, was there a noise?
I think they're going for the new system.
The batsman leaving the field,
got
down behind for 8.
18 runs. Including the clock.
The right-hander is really coming into bat at number 3.
So 1 wicket down for South Africa for 18 runs. That's how to
the bowler beating them all ends up there.
The keeper with the take.
That one missed everything and then some.
It's a good start for Indian team. They have restricted first. Let's go with the outcome today.
Great over. A wicket from it.
South Africa are now on 1-19.
Needs to bowl that again. It's a wide.
Wait!
Yeah, mistimes that one. And a single taken.
Yep.
And they get a single there. One run there.
Yep.
Good over there. Some nice bowling.
South Africa are now on 1-24.
Wait there. Yep.
Let's that go through to the keeper. Whoa, where was that going? Wide called.
Waiting.
That's some good bowling. End of the over.
And now 1 for 25.
Yeah. Yeah.
Full and dispatched well.
Waiting. Yep, yep.
They take a single.
Right there.
Good work.
Whoa, where was that going? Called wide.
Waiting.
Very good over.
The seventh over, South Africa are now 1 for 32.
Four runs there, super shot.
The batsman didn't know where that was going. Whoa, where was that going? Called a wide. Wide line from the bowler, but not called.
Let's that go through to the keeper.
So wide there.
Yep.
Ends that over.
End of the eighth over. South Africa are now on 1 for 40.
Right there. Yep. Right there.
Good bowling in that over.
South Africa are now on 1 for 42.
Swing and a miss.
Misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away.
Catch it!
That's cleared the boundary, 6 runs.
Nice shot.
No shot on offer for that one.
That one missed everything, and then some.
We're on!
Gave a few too many away in that over. India can now have 4 fielders outside the circle. No shot offered. That one was heading for the car park. Extremely wide.
Well wide.
Yep.
Tries to drive that, but mistimes. Oh, not able to connect. The bowler beating them all ends up.
Kumar has done well in that over.
South Africa are now on 1 for 59.
Thank you.
And they get a single there.
Right there.
Nice work behind the stumps.
So wide there.
Yep.
And they get three for one.
Yep.
Good precision with the throw back from the deep.
The captain looked pleased with that over.
South Africa are now 1-64.
They get a single.
Yep.
Those runs bring up the 50.
Good batting from these two. The partnership is now worth 50. The batsman didn't know where that was going.
Waiting. Wait!
Reasonably good over there.
South Africa are now 1-69.
Yep!
One more added.
Yep.
One run added. Didn't like the look of that one, no shot offered.
Nicely played. 4 runs.
End of the over.
Of the 14th over, South Africa are now 1 for 76.
No shot on offer for that one.
Waiting. Right there.
Very good over comes to an end.
South Africa are now 1 for 77.
Yep.
1 run there.
Good work.
Whoa, where was that going? Quarter wide.
Wait on. Waiting. Yep.
They'll be happy with that over.
16th over. South Africa are now on 1 for 81.
He lets that go through to the keeper.
Well wide.
Yep.
He plays that nicely, gets two.
Yep. Yep. Keeper, keeper.
Let's that go through to the keeper.
A nice over comes to an end.
South Africa are now on 1 for 88.
Yep, yep. Ball is in.
One run taken.
We're on.
Oh, not able to connect.
Yep. Keep us in. Waiting.
Reasonably good over there.
Over. South Africa are now 1 for 93. And that is the half century for this.
This has been a good inning so far. One run there.
Yep.
On target with that throw, despite the distance.
Yep.
No shot offered.
Yep.
The fielder cuts that one off well. Kept it fairly tight in that over.
South Africa are now on 1 for 103.
Yep, yep.
Got hold of that one. 4 runs.
This isn't good. The rain is falling quite heavy now, and the umpires have had no hesitation in calling the players off the field. What a ball.
Strong appeal. Important scout there. They were batting really well and looked destined for lots of runs. That was an excellent knock. He can walk off really happy with how he's played today.
Right there.
So it's time for a change up here. James is off to have a snack, and in his place, it's Mel Jones.
Hey, Slats. Good afternoon, everybody. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Perfect technique and placement.
waiting.
End of the over, five off it.
South Africa are now on 2 for 113.
Shot.
Yep.
That's four. Nice shot.
Yep.
Give away a
end
bit too much there.
Over. South Africa are now 2 for 123.
Yep.
Bang! Great shot!
Yep.
Catch!
Nice shot! Four runs.
He's onto it like a flash and smashes it over the ropes with ease. Great batting.
Wait.
Well, he was smashed all over the park. A very expensive over. It'll be interesting to see if the captain sticks with him. 36.
Waiting. Wait there.
Way too full and sent racing away to the boundary.
That's some good bowling. End of the over.
South Africa are now on 2 for 141.
No shot offered.
Just called wide there.
And that gets to the boundary, 4 runs.
and they run four. Great running. Super shot that.
Yeah.
And that brings up the 50 partnership for these two.
He lets that go through to the keeper. A bit of a change up in the field now. Too expensive in that over.
Over. South Africa are now on 2 for 160.
The right armour is the new bowler from the grandstand in.
Pace.
Wait there.
Another run added.
Yep.
Get! That's racing to the fence.
Yep,
gotcha.
Short and punched away.
The batsman brings up their half century.
Give away a bit too much there.
South Africa are now on 2 for 170.
Tries to drive that, but missed times.
Yep.
Perfection. What a brilliant shot.
Right.
edges it.
And through for one. Plays and misses.
Kept it fairly tight in that over.
South Africa are now on 2 for 175.
And they go through for one.
Yep, gotcha!
Oh, good shot. The batsman didn't know where that was going.
Wait.
Reasonably good over there.
South Africa are now 2 for 181.
And that's four.
Yep.
That's one for the highlights reel.
Good return there, back from the deep. Gave a few too many away in that over.
And now on 2 for 196.
goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered.
Waiting.
Great shot.
Yep.
That's four. Nice shot. And a single taken.
Catch!
And that takes this partnership up to 100 runs.
Nicely played. And that's the half century.
One run there. The batsman had no idea what to do with that. Great piece of bowling.
Yep.
They really need to find a way back from this. He's being punished out there. Take the single.
Four runs.
Catch!
Yes! Ah, oh, no. Nice catch. Good reactions.
The big partnership broken. The new batsman will be looking to get things going quickly to keep up the momentum.
Yep.
Not mucking about here. First ball and he's off the mark.
Kept it fairly tight in that over.
South Africa are now on 3 for 229.
Wait there.
And through for one.
Yeah, mate.
Another run added.
Yep.
They take a single.
Good bowling in that over.
Fourth over. South Africa are now on 3 for 234.
Just a lack of concentration there.
Yep. Bowler!
He has played that nicely. Gets two.
Misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away.
Yep.
Edges it.
Absolutely huge. What a tremendous shot.
Yep.
Full and dispatched well.
I enjoyed that innings. Saw some nice shots with some very powerful hitting. They have a good total to defend here.
The right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
Yep.
A four with the first ball of his innings. Terrific start.
And that's four.
Hey.
On the drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged that.
Perfect example of how to play that shot. Great timing, races to the boundary.
End of the over.
The first over. India are now on none for 16.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the grandstand end. That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played. Nice shot, four runs.
Catch!
Ah, what a good shot. He launches that up and over the rope. Run away to the boundary.
We're there.
The bowler was absolutely smashed around the park in that over.
Are now none for 38.
great shot.
Umpire doesn't call that wide. Bowler lucky to get away with it. Nice shot, that one.
That's off the middle of the bat.
A good partnership building here. 50 added so far.
Right there.
Perfect technique and placement.
That's a good boundary.
Superb shot.
Yes.
One run there.
Bad from either side there.
India are now on 9 for 63.
Wet on.
Ah, great shot. Right out of the middle of the bat.
Great bowling and makes it wicket number 100 in limited over cricket. The new batsman takes guard.
We're there.
A change up here in the commentary box. Joining me now is James Taylor.
Hey Slats, good afternoon everyone. That's four. Superb shot. Nice shot. Oh, what a good shot.
Wait there.
Too expensive in that over.
India are now 1-79.
Superb shot that.
Shot. Superbly hit. That'll hurt the bowler's confidence.
Didn't like the look of that one. No shot offered. precision. Just a great shot. That one nicely. Good shot.
Wait.
Timed that absolutely perfectly. Well played.
And that is the half century for this.
And that makes it 50. Ends that over.
End of the eighth over. India are now 1 for 109.
The right armour is the new bowler from the pavilion end.
The captain making the change of the bowlers and pays dividends immediately. Great move and great bowling.
The player departing the field, run out for 52. The right-handed batsman is coming in at number 4.
Won't need to run there. Racing away.
Waiting.
Four runs, the bowler will know that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary. Great shot.
Wait there.
Wasn't the tidiest of overs, but got the wicket they needed.
South Africa can now have four fielders outside the circle.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. They take a single.
Wait. Yep.
And through for one.
Wait on. Yep. Yes.
No getting past that fielder. They'll get one more.
Wait.
Good bowling in that over. Two more fielders can now be moved outside the circle.
For 124.
Wait on. Yep. No! Wait there. Waiting. Wait on. Yep.
Bowler.
Very tidy over that one.
India are now on 2 for 125.
Yep.
Bowler. Yeah, bowler.
Waiting.
A super shot that. Reasonably good over there.
India are now 2 for 131.
Wait on.
That's a great stroke.
Oh, great shot. No shot offered.
Yes.
Bowler. Yep, yep.
And they get 3 for 1.
Yes.
Oh, great shot.
Yep.
Ends that over.
The over. India are now on 2 for 145.
Thank you.
Didn't like the look of that one, no shot offered.
And he just lets that go through, wide called.
Another run taken.
Catch him! Yep!
Yeah! Nothing hard about that one. Easy catch. Kartik is the new batsman. It is now out in the middle. A wicket falling in that over and not many runs from it.
And now on 3 for 148.
Oh, picks that one nicely. Good shot.
Waiting.
Wait.
He's off the mark and will now be looking to build.
Catch it!
Right off the middle. Not a risky shot when you play it that well.
Time to perfection. It's going to be hard for the bowler to focus with the crowd this excited.
Great.
And safe hands.
The player departing the field, caught out for 11.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Number 6 for India. Change of bowling. The captain is going with the medium pacer.
Yep.
Another run added. Some light catching practice for the fielder. Simple catch to get the wicket.
The player departing the field, caught out for a duck. The right-hander is coming into bat at number 7 for India.
One run added.
Yep. Pick over.
They take a single.
That's some good bowling. End of the over.
India are now 5 for 174.
Yep.
Perfect technique and placement.
Yep.
They get a single.
And a single.
Wait up, keeper, keeper!
four runs added there.
India are now 5 for 178.
Catch!
Hit that hard and fast. Superb timing. That was another good over. This will be growing the frustration of the batsman. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
The captain is going with the spinner.
Wait on. Yes.
Smash that for the boundary. Nice ball.
We're there.
Waiting.
Up. No.
End of the over. Six off it.
India are now on 5 for 203.
Let's that go through to the keeper.
Catch!
Yeah! Reacted well there, good catch.
batsman making the long walk back to the pavilion, caught out for 23. The left-handed batsman is coming in at number 8.
One more to the score.
Yes. Follow the end. Wait on.
A wicket falling in that over and not many runs from it.
And now on 6 for 205.
One run there.
Waiting, yes.
And 3 for 1.
Yes.
Good work in the field there.
End of the over, 4 runs coming from it.
India are now on 6 for 209.
React to that and takes it.
The player departing the field caught out for 61. Right-hander is coming into bat at number 9.
Kumar, ready to face their first ball.
Up.
And they get 3 for 1.
Yes.
Not a bad delivery, but the batsman sure treated it like one.
Yep.
Really deserved the wicket. He has put in a fine over.
And now on 7 for 218.
Yep. Yes.
Keeper! Right there.
Yep, yep.
So it's time for a change up here. James is off to have a snack, and in his place, it's Mel Jones.
Thanks, Slats. Good to be back.
Yes.
He's found the gap and got four. One more to the score. Right out of the middle.
Great shot, four runs.
Waiting.
Up.
Ball's in.
Good work in the field there. Nice fielding there. Good return. That's quite a good over.
The crowd react as the umpires have signalled the players off the field as the rain becomes very heavy yet again, and the players leave the field for the second time. The right armour is the new bowler from the pavilion end. No shot on offer for that one.
Right there. Waiting.
The right-handed batsman is coming in at number 10 for India.
Captain!
No! Oh no, he's put that one down.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the grandstand end.
Yep.
Bowler!
Good precision with the throw back from the deep. Oh, great shot. So wide there.
Yes,
keeper!
No!
Kept it fairly tight in that over.
India are now on 8 for 248.
Yep.
One run there.
Waiting. Yes.
Keeper.
Waiting.
The keeper's in.
Got to be close. South Africa will have set their target on him, and they have delivered.
Yes.
Oh, super shot that.
They've taken a very comfortable win here, playing really well.